Williams to finish what he started in Verdansk. He's ordered Kony to strike the Gora Dam at nightfall.
He blows the dam, it'll wash away the whole city.
Countless lives will be lost.
If he follows the playbook, he'll pin it on Farrah in the west.
Unless we stop it.
You handle the dam. Alex and my soldiers tracked Kony to an airstrip in northern Urzikstan. We believe it's Makarov's forward operating base. I'll be heading up an assault there in the morning.
Your forces can't go it alone.
They won't. Shadow will provide air support.
We can't let Graves rain fire danger close to firing our troops.
I trust Shadow overhead.
You told me to put Graves on a leash, and that's what I'm gonna do.
Keep it real short, General.
You really do want to win.
You're damn right I do.
Guys and I deploy with Farrah. Soap and Ghost take the dam.
Rog.
Nick will provide transport. I'll put a Predator up for eyes.
Don't get compromised.
We won't, sir.
Keep your guard up and stay sharp. Good luck, everyone.
Something tells me Soap and Ghost are gonna get compromised. I don't see why else they would specify that.
Kony personnel are grouping near multiple locations below you.
Security for the demolition teams.
And a way for us to locate them.
Affirmative. Find the charges and get them disarmed. Too many lives are at stake.
Okay, we're playing as a ghost here. Also, I noticed I got an achievement for, customizing my loadout in all the open combat missions, so I guess that means this is the last open combat mission, and that makes me sad. Because these missions are the most fun in the entire game. I don't care what anyone says. There's seriously nothing around this entire dam. Bomb drone. Might as well grab that.
Moving in now.
Ghost, we advise Shadow airdrop supplies for you, but it appears Kony has run around it.
No problem.
If you recover the drop, they'll prove useful, but stay on point.
Roger that.
Damn it.
Ghost, your position is top.
Damn it. They heard me drop, and I couldn't shoot him with my main weapon because I noticed it doesn't have a silencer on it, which is rude. I like going stealthy here. Oh yeah, let me customize it with the zero anything I got. I guess I got one thing, but I would rather have just whatever by default and then use my pistol. How did that not kill him? What the heck? I have no idea how his bullet went there. That went like through the dam. Or like at a weird angle at least. Whatever. It's fine. I need something with a suppressor that's better than a pistol. So I'm just gonna fly around and yoink random boxes until I find something I can use for a suppressor. Gotta be something on this rooftop. Heartbeat sensor, that's actually really good, I'll take that. Way too far away to be almost catching me. There we go. That's exactly what I wanted. This lets me start right back on top of the dam. Go about my business. business my own way now. Shouldn't have wasted a reload on that. Of course, there was a guy across from him that saw me. I knew that one was risky. I need to stop reloading so quickly. Hey, I can reload cancel in this one. Never mind, I'm good. Now, since no one's on me, I can reload. Anyone around here? Any boxes around here? Well, that was an unfortunate spotting. Won't find me. They found me. I'm going up. No, I couldn't get up before the second shot went out. That's fine. My game crashed. Alright, we're back. I hate it when it does that. Alright, let's get right into it. There's a total of 21 things hidden here. There's the Ascender. I could have gotten that whole time.
Let's step it up, Ghost. They blew these charges, we're in trouble.
I don't see a timer on screen, Laswell, so you can shove it. What do you mean Ascender required? I picked up an Ascender. Did I not pick it up? I swear I picked it up. I picked it up. Why don't I have it? I picked it up. I picked up the Ascender. Where's the Ascender? So where's that guy that was spotting me? Found him. I just got robbed of my Ascender I found. Who even needs an Ascender? Okay, at least that's kind of a sniper. Ooh, thermal, that actually helps it a lot. Make sure I'm fully loaded before I step out of here. sure none of this stuff is important. This map is pretty small.
One less Coney in the world.
That is a good thing. Statistically, the less Coneys, the better. Dude, there's an ascender. You can't tell me that one didn't exist. Okay, so I just have to disarm all of them. That makes this easier. My sentry gun. No box. There's gotta be another box somewhere. Box in here? No box in here. Wait, that's not the guy that caught me? Plain signal 50, not a silenced signal 50. Silenced expedite. That's nice to have. Don't think I'm gonna use it for now, but I might come back to that if I die at some point. They're gonna lose me eventually. Snap shuffles. Might as well use that right now while I'm caught. Oh my god. Can't believe it. That's what happened. I accidentally picked up the cancer. I meant to pick my harpy sensor back up. Then I got my butt touched. Okay. Let me get rid of all this fog. Can I get some night vision goggles or something? They're not even available on this map. I really would like to be able to see a little bit better. Shot at the car. That was dumb. I thought maybe I could snipe the guy out of the driver's seat, but nope. Did not work as I had planned. Did not work in the slightest. who almost saw me. Clear out inside this building.
Roger that. I've got eyes outside. We'll relay movement.
Took him out.
Wait, this is the same building I entered from below. Never mind. Okay, I know where I am.
Keep pushing 07. We may run out of time.
Yeah, those are the boxes down there are open. This is where I died. I wish I could go, like, full-on Hitman style, like, hide the bodies and stuff. That'd be cool. Except, again, I don't have a timer, therefore you can shut up. Did already do that.
Enemy down. He's down.
I am exploring this entire area. Nothing on this road. I'm not gonna waste my time running back up there. Yeah, I need my LMG for indoors. Incendiary roll, that'd be nice if it was silenced. No one taking tolls. What about down here? This path has to exist for a reason. It can't just exist for the scenery. There's no way a path goes all the way out here away from all the bombs, and there's not anything hidden. It's a 0% chance. Unless that's actually what they did. These monsters. There's nothing over here.
Break's over, FT. Let's go.
Wow. That's evil. Hybrid MTZ. Recon drone.
Okay.
No more that guy. Munitions box, that's not bad. Let's clear up here. UAV, hell yeah. Self revive kit, hell yeah. Assuming I can even get it off before they blast my butthole when I'm down. M16, that's terrible. They should be ashamed for even having that exist. I mean, it's not their fault. They transferred everything from Modern Warfare 2. No, not reinforcements. I almost had it all taken care of. Dang it. You ain't hiding. Well, that's bad. Bulletproof? What's that achievement? Is it for getting max armor plates in all the levels? It is. What can I say? I'm just too good at this game. Oh, well, that was disappointing. Can I steal this car? No, I cannot. Maybe there's something hidden in that little tunnel. Let me just play it up first. 14 out of 21, we're doing pretty good. I feel like this one has to be glowing for a reason. Oh, there's a bomb down here? Ah, well, I'm dead. Oh, they destroyed it themselves. No, he hit me with that. No. Dang, I thought that was such a good plan, too. I thought that was good. Okay. Let's There's gotta be something on this little island thing, right? Go straight to it, see if there's any caches hidden there. I see a parachute. course, the EVR didn't kill him instantly. Chopper gunner. No box? Seriously, no box for me to loot? Well, that's depressing. I get rid of this little speck of fog. There we go.
07, you've got some attention.
Okay, at least I lost him. This chunk of fog.
Let's step it up, Ghost. They blew these charges, we're in trouble.
Now let's clear out this edge of the map. Nice try, but you ain't calling me out. Okay, let's run around the edge of the map. Now we actually can get up here. Silenced striker. Ooh, that might be better than a... Definitely better. Again, I don't know about the sight, but the striker itself is a really good weapon.
07, get to the bomb site to disarm those charges. Clocks are ticking.
You know, Laswell, if you want it done right now immediately, why don't you go do it, huh? That's what I thought.
Ghost, your position is compromised.
You're not good enough to do it, Laswell, so shut up! Ow, I got sniped instantly. You're not good enough to do it. Dies. See, I'm so much better. I died.
Enemy activity is high. Stay frosty. Sniper down.
No, I didn't want to climb over. I didn't want to slide down either. That was unfortunate. What about this little tunnel over here?
07, be advised. Coney is guarding the base to your south. Bridge controls the water flow. They blow it.
No, this one's just an empty tunnel. Fuse this real quick. And swim away.
Bridge disarmed.
Bravo 7-1 to Watcher 1.
Go for Watcher.
We've got a problem up here. We've gas canisters in the water. Stone tight.
Makarov's gonna poison the water supply.
Makarov's not just flooding the sea. He's lacing the water.
07, move on the bomb site. Time is not on our side here.
May not be on your side, but I think it's perfectly fine with my intentions. Okay, let's make our way over to the big building and get that one out of the way. Fortunately, there's no boxes anywhere out here, which makes this whole section down here kind of pointless. I guess it's there mostly so you can, like, swim down here and get out of their sight. But still, I wish there was, like, at least a box hidden somewhere over there. And then you climb this ladder up here. They won't find me. me up the goddamn ladder. Why can I not climb this ladder? Whatever. That's a lot of them right there.
Put a fork in that one.
Did he still not die? God, he still didn't die from that. You'll never find me. Unless there happens to be a random guy right there, of course. All the way around here. What the hell are you spotting me from all the way over here? Jesus Christ! That ain't right. Alright, let's start with this big building. I do like that it makes that little sound cue to let you know, hey, someone sees you. Why is the EBR so bad? This bomb out of here. Oh wait, no, it's below me, isn't it? Yeah.
Keep pushing 07.
On the catwalks, Savvy advised the catwalk is rigged.
Stupid sentry gun. Use those plates. Refill ammo. Dive. Now get over to the water one.
Get to work.
No, don't crash on me, no! No more sentry. My sentry now. No more bomb. No more sentry gun, no more problem. Stand by. Bomb disarmed, clear of the catwalk. EZ. Two more bombs. These last two should be easy compared to those. Well, not the underwater one's easy compared to that one. You won't send any flowers, Laswell, don't lie.
One spotted Coney guard southwest building.
Locate those explosives and get them disarmed.
Explosives in here.
Is west of my location near the base of the dam watcher.
I know.
The gatehouse with an internal.
Stay on comms.
Okay, that side's clear.
We're literally chasing the fuse here, 07.
Watcher one, visual on the explosives.
Gotta be some kind of box with some kind of weapon in here.
Gatehouse disarmed.
No, it's not C4. I can't just insta do it.
Copy 7-1, good work. Make sure you get them all.
Count on it, Watcher.
Rival 9. Okay, one left. God dang it. Alright. Guess we're sneaking through the water here. They lost us already. stuff on here. No, we won't, because there is no time. You lie again, might as well. Just shock sticks. Thought there might be like a mini box with a pistol or something there.
Sniper down. 07, get to the bomb site to disarm those charges. Clocks are ticking.
Right, let me get this UAV out so I can pick them all off properly. Their friend get shot. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Load, 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 load.
Spillway is clear. All bomb sites disarmed.
We're good up top. Reservoir is secure.
Solid copy.
What's next?
Yankee, this is Watcher 1 requesting immediate exfil for SOAP on the secondary HLZ. Ghost, you hold tight.
Copy, Watcher 1. Inbound valve. If you're on the deck, drop cargo to load. Roger. On my count.
Don't even exfil at that island area. Oh, why are you armored? Thank God. Ooh, don't shoot me from there. That's not cool. My friends are here. Are you kidding me? I can't tell which ones are my teammates or not from there. What's wrong with you? New plan. Okay, good. It starts us from the end there.
What you want, spillway is
clear. New plan.
We're good up top. Reservoir is secure.
Solid copy. Stand by. Yankee, this is Watcher 1 requesting immediate exfil for SOAP on the secondary HLZ. Ghost, you hold tight.
Copy, Watcher 1. Inbound now. With your ass, Nick. You got cargo to load.
God, why are your heads so protected? Well, I'm dead, yeah. God, Jesus Christ! I'm sad. Okay, I'm gonna sit here and wait for the chopper to get there, and then I'm gonna just jump down there.
Solid copy. Stand by. Yankee, this is Watcher soap on the secondary HLZ. Ghost, you hold tight.
Copy what you want. Inbound now. With your ass, Nick. You got cargo to load. Roger. On my count.
I have to move to get them coming, don't I? Plate. Jesus. Get me out of here.